Hey everybody, I have a question. Who destroyed rap music? Let me know in the comment section.